great job in the chassis, but the bottom line is, I'm $2,000 over budget. So I need to figure out a way that it doesn't come out of the customer pocket. He said, no problem.
I've got to tell you, it looks fantastic.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Have a good day, Rick.
Yeah, you too.
Tyler!
Back here.
On that electric car that we're doing? You told me it was $6,500 to have it all done?
Yeah.
Now he's at $8,500. What'd you tell him?
Well, I just told him to get it done, make it safe, and make it right.
You can't just give him a carte blanche, you know? Now it's way into my pocket. I still have upholstery to do, body work to do, so we could be in gigantic trouble. I gotta go to California and throw in the first pitch for the Dodgers. And I need you to keep a tight rein on me.